Edgegrove, I think, is a unique school. We cater for children aged 3 to 13, but we do something different. We ensure that they enjoy their education, have a fantastic time, are happy, secure and safe in the environment that we offer, and at the same time are given an innovative and exciting curriculum so that they achieve their potential. We aim for an academically rigorous curriculum, one which really challenges pupils, but at the same time we will support pupils in their learning, so again that they feel that they can access the curriculum. And the most important thing is that pupils fulfil their potential.
What would that sentence be without subclause? Somebody read it out.
We're set in 28 acres within the M25, and it's a surprise, I think, for people when they drive up and see the school. We have good classroom facilities, we have an outdoor swimming pool, lots of sports facilities, music, dedicated science laboratories, home economics facilities, a textiles room. We do have a lake which we use for science and for geography. We have a forest school area for the pre-prep pupils. We have a willow arbour, a gazebo, a log circle. All those areas are essential for children to actually get outside.
They really try and help you with the lessons and the activities. They promote your character.
Well, I think you've made a really good start. We've got some really lovely drawing.
We have extensive sports fields so that we can really play sport to a very high standard and ensure that our sport is inclusive. So every child gets to play, whether it's in the A team or the first team, first 11, first 15 or the Colts E. It's important that children have that experience to be part of a team. And to learn the skills that are involved in being a team player.
My favourite thing about Edgegrove is the wide range of extracurricular activities you can do after school. You can do fencing, archery, creative clay, art, and also there are various scholarship groups after school as well.
Edgegrove's just been really amazing because it gives you so many opportunities. You can really be pushed in things that you want to be, whether that's like academics, sport, art, music.
Every year children are being awarded scholarships for the top senior schools in the country, both locally and nationally. So it prepares them for the next stage of their education. It prepares them perfectly for senior schools.
It's a really good school for getting you into secondary school, especially for things like scholarships. They really tailor individual student needs, and all the teachers find extra time out of lessons to come and help you with stuff you're not understanding. So if you're applying for a scholarship and you need help with something, there will always be like that extra hour that a teacher can give up to kind of help you go through your homework or help you understand topics that you're trying to cover.
Okay, your hands up, hands up.
Edgegrove is a boarding school. We have full weekly and flexi boarding, so we have some boarders who are here full time with us, others who choose to spend one or two nights a week really engaging in the activities that are available, getting their homework done, and giving their parents a bit of break as well, and I think children enjoy it.
Well, boarding's fun, it's great. It's really, it's a lovely environment to be in. I mean, it's a great place to relax after school, and they really do try to give you as much freedom to do what you want away from home and try to compensate for like stuff that you would have at home in boarding.
They give you time to do your prep, and the teachers can always help you, especially if they're that subject, you can always get extra help.
The dormitories are very comfortable, the boarding staff are lovely, and children do treat it like their home from home. It's important that they feel comfortable, that they feel happy and safe in the boarding house.
It feels like a home away from home, really. It's like family, almost.
You know, it does make us different to other schools, I think, and ensures that we're a proper community rather than a school that closes at the end of the day. We're always looking forward. We're always looking to see how we can do things slightly differently, how we can do things better. How can we ensure children learn better and have a more enjoyable day at school whilst retaining the best of the traditional ethos that we have at the school, which I think encompasses the good manners, the good social skills, the excellent behaviour and the very strong pastoral care that we have here.
You go straight into Animation Factory?
Okay. I love the school, it's amazing. You learn so much in one day.
The teachers are really nice and they help you a lot.
Yeah. I think there's not one teacher that I don't like.
I think being an Edgegrove pupil is something very special. It means that they are part of a community. It means they're having the best academic education that is available. But at the same time, it's so much more. They're learning skills for life. They are ensuring that they become confident, articulate, engaging young people due to the huge range of opportunities that are on offer and the experiences that they have in their everyday lives.
I'd say that every pupil gets a lot of care put into their future.
I've enjoyed it so much and I don't want to leave.